Hello everyone, welcome to sansuperi.com. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you on how to put the different page number on the same document in Microsoft Word. To understand what I am talking about, please follow me by going to open Microsoft Word document. I have a document that has 35 pages. So what I really want to do to put the page number from the content page in the Roman number, and then we scroll down to this page, and from this page onward I want to change the page number from Roman number and restart from the first number in simple number. To do that, just go into the first page, and then we are going to insert the page number by going to insert tab ribbon, and on the header and footer group we have pages number menu. Click on that, and then we have to make decision where we want to place the page number, on the top or on the bottom. So I decide to select the bottom of the page, and then where you want to show the page number, on the right hand side, in the middle, or on the right hand side. So I select on the right hand side. So now we got the page number in Roman number. In case this does not show the Roman number, you can change the format by going to design tab ribbon, and then under the header and footer group, click page number menu, and then click on format page numbers. Here you can change the number of format. In case maybe your document, the default is not the simple number, or the default is not the Roman number, you can change the format here. But here on my document, they got the default number format in Roman number. So I just leave it here. And we scroll down to the page that we want to change the format of the page number and restart from number one. So here is the page that we want to restart the number from 1 and change the format to a simple number. Let's go down to see what page number they continue from the first page. To change this page number to a simple number and restart from the first number, we have to break the relationship between this page and the about page. To break the section or relationship between that page, we have to place the cursor at the bottom of your text or document, and then go to Page Layout Ribbon tab and click on Breaks menu. Under the section break, we click Next Page. And then I just move back my document by press Delete key. So we have already broke the section break between this page and the about page. To make sure, we can go to Home tab ribbon and then click on this sign or icon. Here is. You will see the section break next page. Okay, now we are sure we have already broke up the section break between this page and that page. The next thing we need to do is to change the page number format and restart the number to 1. Now I select that, and then go to Design Tab Ribbon and click on Page Number and click Format Page Number. Here I want to start from number 1, but I also need to change the number of format to simple number and click OK. Let the ball check. Now you can get what you want. From the content page, you will see the Roman number, and from this page chapter 1, you will restart the page number to 1 and onward in a simple number. Thank you for your watching. If you want to watch more upcoming video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.